Excited na. Excited na. Atat na ako. Let's pray. Okay, God, thank you so much for today, Lord. Thank you for your faithfulness, Father God, na dahil sa'yo, andito kami ngayon. Thank you for the good weather. Thank you for our good health. Thank you for our families and friends na naging available for us to witness this very special day namin. I pray, Father, na I will be the best wife for Mel. I pray, Father God, that all will be well. We just entrust to you this day. I just pray that all is according to your will and everything will just be perfect. In God's name, I pray. Amen.
Hello!
Hello!
Wait, say ako!
This is it. We have waited all our lives for this day. It actually amazes me how God's timing works. Parang kailan lang, wala pa tayong concrete plan, and then now, in front of our families and dearest friends, look how God blessed our plans that led us up to this day.
Ngayon, nakakilig lang isipin na yung babaeng classmate mo lang noon at kaibigan ko lang noon, kasama ko na ngayon sa altar, si Aid. Hindi na Miss Riel, kundi Mrs. Liwag na.
A lot of, you know, challenges, a lot of tears, a lot of hard work. But the key to this passage is when St. Peter was sharing this, he used a phrase, and that phrase is, in the same manner. To this you were called because Christ suffered for you, leaving you an example that you should follow in his steps.
Lumaki ako sa family na puno ng love. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, gusto ko din ng ganong family. Gusto ko yung family na ibibuild ko ay kagaya ng ganong kind of environment. A very, very loving family. Thank you na kahit na ikakasal na ako, ikaw pa rin yung first love.
Reckless abandon.
Remember praying to God na bigyan niya ako ng mapapakasalan na kaya akong tanggapin at mahalin ng buong buo. And I'm so happy that today I'm finally marrying God's best for me.
A moment of love, a dream, a love, a kiss, a cry, our rights, our wrongs. A moment of love, a dream, a love, a kiss, a cry, our rights, our wrongs.
For fighting for me as I fight for it. Thank you for fighting for our relationship. Thank you for everything that you do. Thank you for your unconditional love and organizing my mess of life.
Stop to surrender.
sabi nga sa movie, you loved me at my best and you had me at my worst. Pero hindi mo binaliwala lahat. You still stay beside me. And I promise you to do the same.
You will always be my greatest leap of faith. I can't wait to spend all my tomorrows with you. I will always choose you now. You are my home. I love you. Mahal kita. Yes, kadayo.